Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello friends, my name is Anissa Rizky Rahmatila. I'm from Mahasiswi Uin Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. Today, I have a story to tell you about Roro Jongrang. Who is Roro Jongrang? Let's listen to the story. Once upon a time, there was a kingdom named Prambanan. All the people of Prambanan lived peacefully. But then, Prambanan kingdom was attacked and occupied by the Pengging kingdom. Prambanan then was ruled by Bandung Bondowoso of Pengging kingdom. He was a mean king and also had a great supernatural power. His soldiers were not only humans but also genies. The king of Prambanan had a beautiful daughter named Roro Jongrang. Bandung Bondowoso fell in love with her and wanted to marry her. Roro Jongrang was shocked after her death. She didn't like Bandung Bondowoso because he was a mean person. She wanted to refuse. She was afraid that Bandung Bondowoso would be angry and endangered the people of Prambanan. Then she came up with a plan. If you want to marry me, you have to build 1,000 temples for me in just one night, said Roro Jongrang. What? That's impossible, said Bandung Bondowoso. But he didn't give up. He consulted with his advisor. Your Majesty, you can ask the genies to help build the temples, said the advisor. So, Bandung Bondowoso commanded the genie soldier to help him build 1,000 temples. The genies worked in unbelievable speed. Meanwhile, Roro Jongrang heard from the servant that the building of 1,000 temples was almost finished. She was so worried. But again, she came up a great idea. She asked all of her servants to help her. Please prepare a lot of straw and mortar. Please, hurry up, said Roro Jongrang. Burn the straw and make some noise pounding the mortar. Quickly! All the servants did what Roro Jongrang ordered them, making the genies think that the sun is going to rise. It's already done, we have to go, said the leader of the genies to Bandung Bondowoso. All the genies immediately stopped their work and ran for cover from the sun, which they are afraid of. They didn't know that the light was from the fire that burning the straw, not from the sun. Bandung Bondowoso cannot stop the genies from leaving. He was angry. He knew Roro Jongrang had just tricked him. You cannot fool me, Roro Jongrang. I already have 999 temples. I just need one more temple. He pointed his finger to Roro Jongrang and said some spells. Magically, Roro Jongrang's body turned into stone. Until now, the temple still standing in Prambanan area, Central Java. It's called Roro Jongrang Temple. Okay guys, this is all. Thank you for watching and bye-bye. Wassalamualaikum.